is play some Finkelstorm online. The same decklist as the online suggests. Okay, I think I have to keep this. So the whole idea is to storm into Grip Shop, which you can do actually storm count of 10, 9 and 10. You can actually cast twice in one turn. And the key cards are the Electromancer and the Ascension. Okay. I believe some of you have played with Ascension before in standard. Electromancer is in the new standard, which is the current now. Okay, I'm going to put the ritual in bottom. I have one too many passing frames, which I hope to discard with Desperate Ravings. Okay, so he suggests to me that he's a burn deck, so I can't really spend my probes as much unless I'm winning on a turn 3. Okay, that's a nice one. Turn 1 report into turn 2 Berserker. Alright, discard a passive flame. I guess I have to go for it now. Oh, oh my god, spell pierce lightning bolt, double spell. Oh my god, it got me. Got a lightning bolt. If this leave, then I'll win. If the only way to win is to win this match is to resolve a turn to Ascension. Let's hope that he will play a... Okay, that's a nice one. I'll have to play around Spell Pierce, I believe. Okay. That's fine. Okay. Okay. Looking good. I like my chance. Stone count is at 8. That's 9. Okay. Okay, I managed to pull it off. Alright, turn 4 win. Okay, how about this? How about this? Do I want to empty the warren? Okay, I think I need a board. I don't need this. I will still go for the grave shot. Cut the probes. Or do I want the probes? I don't think so. Let's go. Spell piece, so yeah, I think if I resolve a Pyromancer Ascension, that's game. Do I really want probe? Actually, I think I want probe, but I think it's okay. Yeah, I'll keep this snap keep with ley line. The question is whether or not I want to pay 2. I don't think so. Okay, he let me draw an additional card, which by any standard is bad for him. So some of his cards are dead, like Lava Spike. That's a quick probe. Okay, not bad. Not bad, not bad. I will block there. Unless, oh, okay. You got it. No, please, no. Not another golden guy. Oh my god, it's another goblin guy! Alright. Do I want to grave shot all the goblin guys? 1, 2, 3. And the delver. Whoa! That's a lot of delvers. I think I have to kill some delvers here. That's 3 storm count. 4. actually I can make next turn, but I will die to a boat plus the flip from Elvis. So it's better to survive a bit. And actually nothing. Oh! Oh my god, what is he doing? Oh my god. Okay, oh? 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 What is it? Oh, okay, okay. I don't think I want to block here. No, not a chance. He may have the what's that called? Gore Clan Rampager. Because he fetches that. But with his 3 card, I think maybe 2 of the 3 is in phase 1. Okay, let's try that. What the fuck? Okay, let me see, what can I do? Desperate, yeah, I'm desperate. Let's win. Okay, it's not bad the win. Let's play another round. Mulligan this and keep this. You can trigger a biomancer ascension just by this 3 spell. He may have spell pierce, I'm not sure about that. I'm keeping this. So I need a land. Okay, I don't know what deck is that. Probably have to depths now. I'll get a probe to see what he's up to. But I will not probe now because I don't think there's any point in doing that. He may draw another card that I will not know about. Okay, so he might still have spell pierce. Okay, that's bullshit. I don't really care about that. See a stone 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 plus 9. Oh my god, but I have to try. He left 3 here. If I have one more great shot, then this is the first time I will turn 3Q without any of the two. Okay. I could have wait for any other. I could have wait for one of the two drops that is the key to this combo. I could have wait for this. Okay. That's the third great shot. Oh my god. Why is it not in my hand? Aston. Okay, nice one. I'll probably have to concede this. What can I draw here? Maybe a series of draw spells. Say probe into mana morphers. Into mana morphers, then grip shot. He's on 5 life. Okay, I think this will. Okay. He got the Supreme Verdict. Okay, he's not casting that. He probably will cast yeah, that's the thing I'm saying. Okay, a blocker. Not so bad. Let me draw something. Maybe a passing thing. What is that supposed to mean? That's 2 damage only. See if I can win him. Very cool. What will he draw? Another Wellspring? Hey, come on too. Is he going to rough? Please don't rough me. No. Oh my god. What is he doing? What is he doing? Ladies and gentlemen, he's dead. Rough, but since he don't want that, then I will take the win. Sorry, bro. Wow, that's a lot of planeswalker. Okay, let me think. Even if he rough, I think I'll still win. Yeah. he'll be on 3, and I still have these storms, so it's a turn 7. Hello, hello, faster, okay, I'm faster or not? Hello. Don't think I need anything against him. Maybe empty the warren? No. Let's rock. This is one of the few games that you don't need sideboard against. I'll probably add in the Echoing Truth for 1 Shadowstorm and 1 Empty the Warren, because there are some crazy guy still playing the Rule of Law. Okay, I kind of like this hand. Second land, Pristine Talisman, Chalice for 1. Oh, please don't do that. Am I dead to Chalice? Hope not. That's why I want the... Okay. Course is clear. He's not playing Chalice on 1. That's weird. Ley Line. Why is he not playing Chalice on 1? I could have do that next turn if he doesn't have a choice. I hope he drew land, then play the okay, he did not draw land, which kind of sad. Alright, nice one. Oh my god, so many ones. Oh, oh my god. He cannot counter a copy. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, I learned something new today. Okay. I think I have to take this. Because I can't really pass in frame. Thank you. Okay, let's play this. That's a good one. I don't have the... Okay, let's put both at the bottom. Time is 12 on you. Wow, so sad, man. You take 14. So if he does not have the chalice, he would have died this turn. This turn is turn 3. Because why? Because I will go draw a few more cards. Okay, he concede anyway. Let's see what I'll draw. Okay, Desperate Ring is good. I will draw like 2, 4, 6. Yeah, I will draw until pass in Finland. And I'll win in the next 2 turns. Okay, let's play one more. Anyway, that was a bad opponent. Or maybe a bad deck. I kind of like this deck. Oh, it's good that we go first. Alright. Snap deck. I'll get a mountain with this Gunning Town. Hopefully not the Inquisition or Toxis. Oh, is he the previous opponent? Anyway. Yeah, I couldn't cast the Goblin there because of the reboot. Hopefully he does not have the Berserker. Oh. Oh my god. I think I have to absorb some damage. Actually no, I'll Serum Vision first. Bottom top. I think I have to absorb some damage. I can't see any way that I could win on turn 3 yet. So no point telling him that I'm playing Finkel Sleeves. This Goblin's gonna die soon. Okay. It's cute. Please don't do that to me. Oh, I hate you. Okay, let me think for a while. I think office first. Oh, spill, spill, crack, crack. Oh, okay. We need to draw a land. Okay, I got a land, and I'm gonna crack that to get an island. Okay, let me think. Alright, nice one. All I need is a grape shot, and I'll win this. Okay, I've seen enough. I'll just go for the win, man. Okay, sorry, bro. I'll just get the ritual. I got a pass. I don't need to draw more cards. I just need grip shot. Let's play this. Okay, he knows he's dead. Okay, burn deck, burn deck. How about a burn deck? Defense grid. Okay, I think this is good. Yes. I got kind of greedy here. Because of the lane running. If I drew a red, then it will be very good. Come on, give me a red. That's a nice one. Okay, just treat one a standard event. Oh my god, I cut one passing frame and then I got another one. What the hell? Do I want to... I don't think he got any... I think he can kill my... this Electromancer. But I'm okay with it. Oh, he did it so quickly. He's an asshole. He didn't know he can bypass my ley line. Okay, that's not bad. Okay, let me see if I can go off here. Wow. Okay, I'm going to crack, so there's no point in both of them. It's a race. Come on, bro, it's a race. Let's draw something good next turn. I have like 2 turns to set up my kills. So hopefully that he does not realize that he could eat my cards. I don't understand that. Huh. He can't target me, right? What the fuck? Why don't you attack? Why don't you attack? If he does not have the death right, then I think I'm fine with it. Okay. Let me see how I can go about this. First, step one, crack and wait for death. Okay, let me see. I need to kill the death rights. So, 1, 2, let me mana move first. Actually, if possible, I'll kill all of them. Because I'm kind of dying here. Okay, that's a good one. Some count 3, 4. No, don't need that. Come on. Vengeance. Don't need vengeance. Don't need probe. Need vengeance. Oh shit. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh shit, I should have taken the probe. What if I copy that? Time count 4. So I got 6. Okay, not bad. Same target. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, he has to aim himself. I need to draw a couple of lands to flashback my passing frames. Not say flashback, but to cast my passing frame and with some numbers of ritual. Let's just hope that he does not draw any creatures. Okay, he's helping me to burn himself out. Okay, that's a nice draw. I just need one more land. Come on, bro, one more land. Okay, he can attack me for 3 turns. Oh my god! He got that guy! What the fuck? Okay. Do I need a boat? Come on, tell me, do I need a boat? I think I'll replace this 4 with this 4. He thought that. I hate him. Come on, give me a ley line. 2 lands, 1 ascension. Hand. The 4 can be good. I think I have to mulligan. Alright, I think I have to keep. I have to get a steam vent. Because I have so much. What? Are you kidding me? Come on, give me a land. Oh, that's not land. Kind of bet against death, right? Okay, what's with that? Okay, that's a death, right? Nice. That's not a land. That's not a good game. Yep. Okay, nice one. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Something tell me to kill both of them right now. Wait for one turn. If he got a 3-point burn, then I'm dead. Are you kidding me? Let's see what I will draw. Okay, I'll draw a great shot. Oh, I think I can go off here. Leh. Yeah. So it's a kind of bad, and I'll play one more. I could have won there lah. Had I had one more life. Let's try this one. Spell pierce? He forgot to search? Oh, there's all kinds of players here. Okay, both I won. Or actually no. Nice one. Probe him. Oh, he remember to search. Okay. Oh, it's an aggro deck. Can I go next turn? I'm not so sure. I would rather wait a turn. Actually can wait some numbers of turns. Let's get a counter on first. Oh, I don't want both of these. Let's get his life down a bit. there's a lot less room. Some defense. Come on. What are you doing? This is bad. We can go here. Okay. I think I will want this effect. Come on. Okay. I still have lots of mana to work with. Okay, let's respond by doing this. Should actually play the ascension first to have more effect. Since I have lots of mana, then I'm going to do this. This is so bad. He's dead. Oh, he got an arrow decay. And he doesn't want to decay me. Die, bitch. 17 storm. Okay. I could draw the whole deck. Alright. Slow turn 5 win. Is really very slow. So how to deal with error PK? There's nothing to do. Okay, let's play this. I could have take out the grip shot and play empty the warren, because I think I could just storm with like say 5. I got 10 dudes, then I'm fine. Just don't want to waste some turn building up all this to get eradicate. Yeah, probably I could support into that. Okay, that's fine. Probably untap and win. Okay, that's another build. Probably still can win, but maybe turn 4. Okay. I dare you to let me untap with Goblin. I dare you. No! Why? Why? Is this a standard deck? Did he use a standard deck and play modern? Okay, I need the land. Probably can go off next turn. Okay, that's fine. Hope to go off next turn. I really hope to. That's 8 damage. I still have 2 life. That's gonna wait. Alright, let's do this. I did not count, but I'm dying anyway, so yes, is that it? Okay. Bonus. How many storm count am I at? I need I'm on 5. Okay, we give up.